bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this'll be the safest route. Come on, move! I like the way you operate. If this job had gone different, we'd be dealing with a whole lot more cops. Drive right off, then parachute and get in the boat we've left for you in the river. That's your way out. Come to think of it, a Kurz boost just before you jump might be the best way to get away from the cliff. As soon as you're airborne, ditch your bikes and start gliding. That's easy, right? Coming from a guy who walks with a cane. Advantage on the cops right now, but it won't last for long. So let's make it count, people. Move before they figure out what happened.
I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You know, you're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then, what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here and here. Okay, you better take off and take care. Okay. Bye-bye.